In the early morning of May the 14th, emergency services were called to the scene of a fatal road accident in Thailand's Pathumthani province. CCTV captured the moment when a red car slammed into a motorcycle, which was attempting to make an illegal U-turn, causing the car's driver to lose control and crash into a light pole. 27-year-old Wissarut Chatchawankawinkun, the car's driver, was killed instantly, and 43-year-old Sungkhom Chaikuchin, the motorcyclist, was seriously injured. An investigation is underway